Herzlich willkommen, liebe Basketballfans. Pressekonferenz nach dem Spiel der Easy Credit BBL zwischen Ratioform Ulm und den HK Merlins Crailsheim. Ulm schlägt Crailsheim mit 93-78. Bevor wir gleich zum Spiel kommen, einfach mal gute Besserung und alles Gute für Jermaine Haley. Am Ende ist es dann nur Sport und es ist furchtbar zu sehen, wenn sich ein Spieler so verletzt. Also die besten Wünsche von uns, the best wishes from Ulm to Crailsheim and to Jermaine Haley. Aber jetzt Coach Thomas Isalo zum Spiel. Your statement to the game, please.
I thought we did a lot of things really well today. I mean, we're playing EuroCup team that's on a much, much higher budget level than we are. And we've been competing the whole season through the ups and downs. Mainly the downs have been because of injuries to key players. We've had injury to our then starting point guard Nimrod Hilliard. Then we've had injuries, season-ending injuries for Tim Coleman, season-ending injury for Haywood Highsmith, Jumani McNeese out for a couple of months. And now we have Jermaine Haley, and it's just, I feel sick for the guys because they work extremely hard on a day-to-day basis. They made something possible, which everybody thought was impossible, to compete with the team that we started with the season. They made it possible. They've given everything they have. And unfortunately, that dream, you know, is getting more and more difficult, even though we have a historical season. But it's getting more and more difficult to reach some type of result here at the end of the season. I mean, Jermaine has been with us for a little bit over a month. He's picked up a lot. He's a rookie, first year here in Europe, and just got into the rhythm. But now another key player for us is out. And yeah, there's nothing really we can do. But anybody that knows our program and how we approach things is that we don't put our heads in the sand, so to speak. We will keep fighting and doing everything we can to compete in the rest of the games, but it is, I gotta be honest, it is, you know, frustrating to see these time and time again, just when you think we were getting again back into the rhythm. So that's nothing away from Ulm. They're playing excellent basketball at the moment, and in the end had a verdienter Sieg am Ende. Thank you.
Herzlichen Dank fürs Statement. Thank you.
Thank you.
Gute Heimfahrt.
Danke.
Alles Gute.
Danke.
Wir sehen uns gleich wieder mit Head Coach von Ratioform Ulm, mit Jaka Lakovic. Bis gleich. Ja, willkommen zurück hier in der Ratioform Arena, Teil 2 unserer Pressekonferenz nach dem Heimsieg von Ratioform Ulm gegen die HK Merlins, 93-78, durch die Niederlage der Hamburger Ratioform Ulm um einen Platz verbessert in der Tabelle. Head coach Jaka Lakovic, your statement to the game, Jaka, please.
Yes, I think it was a very good performance by both teams. Kragsheim played very good basketball, but I think our team, our players played even better. Even better with very good third and fourth quarter, where we stopped them at 14 points in the last. So that was the key to the game, defense. And of course, missing two very important players for us, which are Per Gunter and Chrissy Phillips. So we have difficulties, but the guys are fighting, the guys are giving everything. So all the credits to the team. All the credits goes to the team for good performances. Now it's the best things are coming. Now it's time to go to the next game. Let's celebrate today. Tomorrow we go preparing the next game.
Back to work tomorrow. Zurück an die Arbeit. Es geht am Wochenende schon gegen Chemnitz. Thank you, Jaka. All the best.
Thank you.
Bisschen feiern heute Abend. A little bit of party tonight.
Whoa, party, and lockdown.
Yeah, small party, come on. Later, guys. Yeah. Also wenn, dann höchstens bei Lakovic zu Hause gibt es heute etwas Party. Wobei, ich glaube, dass er, ja, wenn er nach Hause kommt, sich ja immer gerne um die Kinder kümmert, das ist das Wort. Also macht's gut, nächste Pressekonferenz, dann in den Playoffs. Da werden wir uns wiedersehen, bis dahin Auswärtsspiele hier. Und alles Gute aus der Ratiopharm-Arena. Macht's gut, bis zum nächsten Mal.